He is one of the best goalkeepers in the world of football. Without the end of the life of the player, he has taken himself to the legendary stage. Although the Gianluigi Bufon team cannot play in the World Cup, there is no change in his position to the fans. Baphan has returned to football again after the retirement of fans. This Italian goalkeeper opened the face of Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo, the best two-time football star of the time. Messi and Ronaldo are placed in the list of the best football clubs of all time. Who is the best, Messi or Ronaldo? The debate did not last, there is a great suspicion whether there will be any future. Messi has never said anything about this, but Ronaldo has declared himself the best in the world several days ago. These two superheroes have praised the Buffalo's enthusiasm. However, he advised the Argentine football magician in technical direction. Juventus captain said, "They are two totally different size footballers. Messi is more full. Because he started from deeper. Her technical skills are a lot more." According to Bophon, Ronaldo is technically behind the Messi, but Ronaldo is behind him. Although devastating in the D-box, the Portuguese superstar does not try to fool the defenders or make clever shots as before. When he got the ball in the box, he kept his strength from the goal. But Messi always used his brain as well as his brain. So Messi technically sound. He is one of the best goalkeepers in the world of football.